אתם יודעים לספור? 1, 2, 4, 5, 6,
7, 91 new Ethiopian immigrants arrived in Israel last week. A fortunate portion of the 8,600 Falashimura, which the Israeli government has set to bring to Israel. But these numbers are small in comparison to the 15,000 Falashimura who still wait for the Aliyah request to be accepted by the Israeli government. A wait that might never end.
One of the hardest things about my visiting Ethiopia every time I come is to be involved in the decision of who gets to go to Israel and who does not, who is left behind. And it's such a hard process every time to come to Ethiopia and to see thousands of people waiting, some for as long as 10 years, waiting for their turn to go to Israel.
Jerusalem Post reporter Ruth Eglash joined the International Fellowship of Christian and Jews and the group's founder, Rabbi Yechiel Eckstein, for a four-day visit to Ethiopia. In Gondar, Ethiopia, the Jewish Agency for Israel runs a community center for Ethiopian Falashimura waiting to make Aliyah. The 15,000 people who have not been accepted for Aliyah are not considered Jewish by Halakha, making them unlikely candidates for Aliyah, according to a 2010 decision by the Israeli government.
Now there is a great concern that this Aliyah process will never end, that it's something that there will be more people who will come, who will join in with the others in coming to this area and wanting to come on Aliyah.
Meanwhile, the government is planning to finish the Aliyah of the already approved Falashimura by 2014, leaving the 15,000 remaining Falashimura with little hope for being allowed into Israel.